Pinokio 4 is on the way, but at the moment, due to some domain issues, it is not working. The Discover section is blanked, so the current address to download Pinokio is this. You can set it up from here. To fix the Discover section, go to Start, search for Notepad, and run it as an administrator. Now click File and navigate to the C drive, then to the Windows folder. Scroll down and find the System32 folder. Inside System32, Drivers, locate the etc folder. The content here is not in .txt format, so you can select all files. The host's file is the one we need to change, so we can route Pinokio to a temporary address. Select the file to edit. Then at the end, type this IP address, give a space, and then type portal.pinokio.computer. Then again the same IP address, give a space, then pinokio.computers. Save the file. Now our Windows might have cached the old information about the IP address, so we will clear it. Go to Windows, type cmd, and then type ipconfig/flushdns. My Pinokio still did not work, but I had a different problem. I had blocked access in the firewall, which I did not remember, so I reinstalled it. After that, it worked. Yours should work fine after the DNS flush. Once the problem with the domain gets fixed, make sure to remove these two lines you added.